maneuver that actually can accelerate out of that maneuver. It's mind-boggling to watch Jeff Bourbon. This morning, just a little more of a taste for you. The center marker, that big white mirror directly in front of Jeff's head. Jeff now racing around the back. You can see the other white movies and the red movies. That's the do not cross line. That imaginary box we call the air show box keeps our pilots safe, but more importantly, it keeps you, the spectators, out of harm's way. Watch Jeff now. Here's that flat spin we were talking about. This time it's right side up. That right engine all the way to full power. The left is throttled back, giving Jeff the ability to spin like nobody else in the world.
It's a Yak 28, a triple engine plane. One of very few of that model in the world. The unique thing is, it's got three engines on it.
What do you think of Jeff Bourbon, ladies and gentlemen? My goodness, I'm telling you, airplanes aren't supposed to do that. Are you just going to hang out there, Bourbon?
Yeah, tell me what my bird is about.
You're just parking it right there at Show Center. Amazing. Look at this guy. What is he doing this time? Can you believe it, Phil? Come on, Gold Coast. You got to stand up and applaud for Jeff Bourbon. He can hear you up there. I've got the radio on. You're not supposed to park like that. Any longer, he's going to get a parking ticket. My goodness, Bourbon. Give him a run down the beach, bud. What do you say?